Million of years ago, a goddess guarded the beauty of nature and the beautiful landscapes of the world. She has brought harmony between mankind and nature. In 2018, the most beautiful human girl will continue her legacy to serve as the goddess of nature and protect the beauties of worldwide landscapes. And she is Miss Landscapes International. Ladies and gentlemen, let's meet our contestants in their national costume.
Landscape Bahamas 2018. The Bahamas as one has to be the best landscape that I can think of at the moment.
Priyota Iftikhar, Miss Landscape Bangladesh 2018. And the most beautiful landscape of our country is the Sundarbans, the largest mangrove forest in the world.
Tamara Chavez, Miss Landscape Bolivia 2018. And the most beautiful landscape in my country is Salar de Uyuni.
He Xinyi, Miss Landscapes China 2018. The most beautiful place is in my country, Jiuzhaigou.
Serena Wassa, Miss Landscape, Côte d'Ivoire 2018. The most beautiful landscape in my country is Assini.
Alena Shablowska, Miss Landscape Cyprus 2018. The most beautiful landscape in Cyprus is the picturesque island of Cyprus.
Valeria Hurtado, Miss Landscape Ecuador 2018. And the most beautiful landscape of my country is Cotopaxi Volcano.
Kerstin Marran, I'm Miss Landscape Estonia 2018. Most beautiful landscape in Estonia is Suurmunamäki.
Miriam Fiat, Miss Landscape France 2018. The most beautiful landscape in France is Calanque.
Anastasia Bersh, Miss Landscape Germany 2018. The most beautiful landscape in Germany is Hamburg.
Mariana Protopsalte, Miss Landscape Greece 2018. And the most beautiful landscape in my country is Santorini.
Eleanor Lam, Miss Landscape Hong Kong 2018. The most beautiful landscape in my region is Victoria Peak.
Swati Kothari, Miss Landscape India 2018. And the most beautiful landscape in my country is Kerala.
Rati Septiani, Miss Landscape Indonesia 2018. The most beautiful landscape in my country is Raja Ampat.
Mai Murakami, Miss Landscape Japan 2018. Most beautiful landscape in my country is Mount Fuji.
Ivy Mido, Miss Landscapes Kenya. The most beautiful landscapes in my country is the Mount Kenya, the Masai Mara, and the beautiful beaches in Mombasa, that is the coast.
Song Hyun Jung, Miss Landscape Korea 2018. The most beautiful landscape in Korea is Buan.
Aista Mochilite, Miss Landscape Lithuania 2018. The most beautiful landscape in my country is Trakai Castle.
Deng Chenyi, Miss Landscape International Macau. The most beautiful landscape in my region is Taipa Museum Wetland.
Sabina Balan, Miss Landscape Malaysia 2018. The most beautiful landscape in Malaysia is Madu.
I am Aung Zaya, Miss Landscape of Mongolia, and then Miss Landscape of Mongolia of Ulaanbaatar.
Shaima Ejam, Miss Landscape Morocco. The most beautiful landscape in my country is Atlas Mountain and the natural setting that surrounds it.
Yet Cherimo, Miss Landscape Myanmar 2018. Most beautiful landscape in my country is Mandalay Hill.
Romy Stoke, Miss Landscapes Netherlands 2018. The most beautiful and valuable landscape of the Netherlands is the beautiful Vodden area.
Samantha Batallanos, Miss Landscape Peru 2018. The most beautiful landscape in my country is the wetlands of Villa.
Karen Grace Atienza, your Miss Landscape Philippines 2018. And the most beautiful landscape in my country is the last ecological frontier of the Philippines, Palawan!
Magdalena Justyna Grabarska, Miss Landscapes International Poland 2018. And the most beautiful landscape in my country is Bieszczady Mountains.
Анна Левченко, Miss Landscape in Russian 2018. Мои любимые места в России – это зимний лес.
Роксан Чжан, Miss Landscape International Singapore. My most beautiful landscape in Singapore is Gardens by the Bay.
Mandira Emery Sabrimuthu, Miss International Landscape Sri Lanka. My beautiful landscape in Sri Lanka is Cotton Plains.
Rebecca Enholm, Miss Landscape Sweden 2018. The most beautiful landscape in my country is Gotland.
Hong Wanting, Miss Landscape Taiwan PRC. The most beautiful landscape in my region is Taipei 101.
Sanithin Sirishatathakun, Miss Landscape Thailand 2018. The most beautiful landscape in my country is Old City Bangkok.
Heather Louise Hughes, Miss Landscape United Kingdom 2018. The most beautiful landscape in my country is Snowdonia.
Tia McDonald, Miss USA Landscapes 2018. A little hard to say my favorite place because I've lived in Florida, New York, Washington, Cali, so safe to say I represent all of the USA.
Nguyễn Thị Thanh Huyền, Miss Landscape Vietnam 2018. The most beautiful landscape in my country is Ha Long Bay.
Naomi Chizuka, Miss Landscapes International Zambia. The most beautiful landscape in my country is the mighty Victoria Falls.
My name is Latrine Tetenda Tiwaringe. I'm from Zimbabwe, and the most beautiful landscapes in Zimbabwe are the Victoria Falls and the Eastern Highlands in Manicaland Province.
Beginning with Bahamas.
Bahama 群岛
Bangladesh.
孟加拉国
Bolivia.
玻利维亚
China.
中华人民共和国
Cote d'Ivoire.
科特迪瓦
Cyprus.Ecuador.
厄瓜多尔
Estonia.
爱沙尼亚
France.
法国
Germany.
德国
Greece
希腊
Hong Kong, China
中国香港
India
印度
Indonesia,
印度尼西亚
Japan, 肯尼亚
肯尼亚
Korea. Lithuania
立陶宛
Macau, China
马来西亚
Mongolia
蒙古国
Morocco
摩洛哥王国
Myanmar
缅甸
Netherlands
荷兰
Peru
秘鲁
Philippines
菲律宾
Poland
波兰
Russia
俄罗斯
Singapore
新加坡
Sri Lanka
斯里兰卡
Sweden
瑞典
Taiwan PRC
中华人民共和国台湾
Thailand
泰国
United Kingdom
英国
United States of America
越南越南
Zambia
赞比亚
Zimbabwe
津巴布韦
Good evening, world, and Wan Cheng Hao, China.
现场的以及电视机前的各位观众朋友们，大家晚上好。
Tonight, ladies from across the globe will be competing for the much coveted title of Miss Landscapes International 2018. And we are actually live here in the beautiful city of Guangzhou in China. It is actually my pleasure to share the spotlight with, of course, the former Miss United Continents China, the beautiful Yuan Jing. 你好吗?
Thank you, Michael. 大家好，这里是2018年版图国际小姐大赛总决赛之夜。 今晚我们将在这里一同见证2018年版图国际小姐的诞生。 让我们拭目以待。 Are you guys ready?
I bet that they are all ready right now. Guangzhou is one of the most magnificent city in the world. And tonight you are staging the first Miss Landscapes International pageant here in China. The Miss Landscapes International aims to bring harmony between mankind and nature to celebrate the beautiful landscapes around the world. We're actually fighting for animal rights and to promote ecotourism.
版图国际小姐 Miss Landscapes International 的意思是山河、湖海、天空与大地， 也有自然景观和世界版图的意思，是一个非常强大的名词。 我们知道地图的英文是 map， 是人类自创的一种图纸，而版图代表的是自然的本身。版图小姐是一个品牌的名词，象征着广阔的世界，代表着天地万物。版图国际小姐崇尚人与自然和谐，致力加强全球爱护保护动物意识，同时推广生态旅游，提倡一带一路，促进各国文化交流。
And just like any other competition, we have invited a group of respectable individuals to help us in determining the winner for tonight's competition. So ladies and gentlemen, it's time to meet our judges. Our first judge is the owner and founding director of Bellissima Japan, a Japanese supermodel. Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for Kazui Oshima.
Welcome.
Our next judge is a respectable Chinese general. Please welcome Yu Pengcheng. And now it is my honor to present to you the former Miss China, Mei Li, should I say? Beautiful?
Yeah, sure. It's...
Ladies and gentlemen, Shen Chijiao. In the house tonight is the president of Miss China organization. Please welcome Lillian Chow.
Welcome.
Joining us tonight is a woman of class and elegance. Please welcome Lady Gao Jinlan. Our next judge is a renowned vegetarian restaurant owner. He is Liu Xiaopao. And to complete the panel of the board of judges, we would like to welcome a fashion and makeup school headmaster. Please give it up for Wang Huan.
Welcome.
Once again, a warm round of applause for our judges, please.
Can we do that?
Yes, yes. So when we come back, let's make the night a little bit hotter in the swimwear competition. You are watching Miss Landscape International 2018.
Let's get started.
Welcome back to Miss Landscapes International 2018. Celebrating beauty of physique and great confidence, this is the swimsuit competition. Presenting the ladies in the big different swimsuit, the official swimwear of the 2018 Miss Landscapes International. Bahamas!
Bahama群岛.
Janessa Elton, 18. Bangladesh,
孟加拉国,
Priyota Iftikhar, 27. Bolivia,
Bolivia.
Tamara Chavez, 18. China,
中华人民共和国。
可心怡 ，22。Côte d'Ivoire,
科特迪瓦。
Serena Wassa, 20。Cyprus,
塞浦路斯。
Olena Shablovska, 28. Please welcome the next batch of ladies. Ecuador,
厄瓜多尔。
Bulef Hurtado, 24.Estonia,
爱沙尼亚。
Kirsten Baran, 24. France,
法国。
Miriam Fayet, 24.Germany,
德国。
Anastasia Birch, 24. Greece,
希腊。
Mariana Potopsalt, 22.Hong Kong, China,
中国香港。
Eleanor Lam, 24. I'll take every single piece of the blame if you want me to. Please welcome the next batch of ladies. Is it too late now to say sorry? Yeah, I know all that I let you down. India.Swati Kutari, 25. Indonesia,
印度尼西亚。
Rati Septiani, 21.Japan,
日本。
Mai Murakami, 27. Kenya,
肯尼亚。
Ivy Meadow, 22.Korea,
韩国。
Song Yong Jong, 27. Lithuania,
立陶宛。
Aiste Machulide, 19.Please welcome our next batch of candidates. Macau, China.
中国澳门。
Deng Chen Yi, 26. Malaysia
马来西亚
Shavina Balan 23 Mongolia
蒙古国
Buunzaya Miyak Marag Surang 18Morocco
摩洛哥王国
Shaima Ajam 22 Myanmar
缅甸
Mia Cherry Mel 17Netherlands
荷兰
Romy Sok 23 Please welcome the next batch of candidates Peru
Peru
Samantha Batalianos Philippines
菲律宾
Karen Grace Atienza 25 Poland
波兰
Magdalena Gabrarska 23 Russia
俄罗斯
Anna Levchenko 23Singapore
新加坡
Roxanne Zhang 26 Sri Lanka
斯里兰卡
Mandira Savrimutu 22Please welcome the next batch of ladies. Sweden.
瑞典
Rebecca Enholm, 17.Taiwan, PRC
中华人民共和国台湾
Hong Wan Ting, 24 Thailand
泰国
Sanit Bim Sirichok Popakul, 22United Kingdom
英国
Heather Lewis Hughes 24 United States of America
美国
Tia McDonald 25 Vietnam,
Vietnam,
Nguyen Dinh Tan Huyen, 25. Zambia,
Zambia,
Naomi Chizkuya, 25. Zimbabwe,
Zimbabwe,
the 20 Warangi, 24. Once again, please welcome back the ladies in their swimwear.
I'll take every single piece of the blame if you want me to. But you know that there is no innocent one in this game for two. I'll go, and then you go out and spill the truth. Can we both say the words and forget this? Yeah. Is it too late now to say sorry? 'Cause I'm missing more than just your body. Oh, is it too late now to say sorry? Yeah, I know that I let you down. Is it too late to say I'm sorry now? I'm not just trying to get you back on.
Once again, a warm round of applause for the ladies, please. Wow, you are all amazing, beautiful ladies. At this point, we will be giving out the first special award for the night. We have Miss Body Beautiful. Miss Body Beautiful is Japan. Congratulations, Miss Japan. The ladies has been in Guangzhou for almost 2 weeks now. Let's see how much you have enjoyed this wonderful city. Ladies and gentlemen, let us all watch this. and welcome back to Miss Landscapes International 2018. We would like to thank Oxygen Films by Mr. Sian Lim and Donbar Arbales for the wonderful videos of the competition tonight. And we'd also like to personally thank Andre David for my wonderful outfit this evening. At this point, we are going to give out more special awards. The first is Miss Congeniality. She is, of course, the most friendliest candidate and maintained a good charisma all throughout the competition. So are you ladies ready to find out? Okay, our Miss Congeniality is... Korea! Congratulations, Korea, our Miss Congeniality. Our next special award is Miss Photogenic. This award is actually voted online via social media support. Our Miss Photogenic is... Macau, China! Congratulations, a warm round of applause for our Miss Photogenic, Macau, China. And now we are about to narrow down the competition into top 10 finalists. Are you ladies ready? Okay, take a deep breath. Ladies and gentlemen, the top 10 finalists. The first who made it to the top 10 is... Japan! Moving on to the competition is... Peru! Please join the ladies. Thailand. You are now a part of the top 10. United States of America. The next spot is yours. Sweden. Moving on to the top 10 is Russia. Please join the ladies. Korea. You have to look a little bit more excited now because you're a part of the top 10. Ecuador. There is only two spots left, and one belongs to China. And before I announce the last lady joining the competition, please give yourselves a warm round of applause, please. You are all winners tonight. To complete the top 10 finalists, please welcome Philippines. Thank you so much, ladies. Once again, we present to you the top 10 finalists. When we return, the casual interview. Welcome back to Miss Landscapes International 2018. It's time to get to know our candidates one by one with our casual interview. Let's begin with Japan. Arigato, good evening to you.
Arigato gozaimasu.
All right, so can you tell us more about your passion in life?
At first, I would you like to say thank you so much for all. I love Miss Landscapes International. To answer this question, my passion is appreciation for nature. Because in the city life, we easily have greed. How do you avoid greed? I have in the nature, I only what I have. Nature makes me happy and different from my heart. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Miss Japan. And now let's hear it from Peru. Hello there, how are you tonight?
I'm pretty amazing, so happy and I'm very grateful to be here. Ni hao, wanzhou!
So, Miss Peru, I actually heard that you are an ambassador at a local town. Can you tell us more about that?
Yes, now I am ambassador in my country for a place called the Wetlands of the Villa. This place is very special, very unique in the world because we have in our capital, in Lima, Peru, this place with wildlife of animals. We have animals with in danger of extinction. So we want to help them to stay with us. We want to help them. Yes.
Thank you so much. There you have it, Miss Peru.
Xie xie.
Now we would like to invite Miss Thailand. Sawadee ka. All right. So, in your own opinion, how would you define landscapes and environment?
For me, landscape and environment are a manifestation of both tangible and intangible things. For instance, biophysical, creatures, cultural, and economic processes that we're facing, and facing the constant growth. And many people in the society focusing on those kind of things, so they have chosen to neglect the maintaining the environment. So here I have the best way to maintain and sustain our environment by starting with three P's of sustainability, which is people, planet, and profit. People is that everybody should be treated fairly, and then planet, the natural resource of the earth must not be impacted with our activity. And the last one is profit. We can make use of our ecotourism in our country with environment to drag attention from the tourists to our country. So this is the best way to maintain our ecosystem, our environment, and our landscape simultaneously with the growth of economic and technology for the society. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Thailand. And now let's hear it from United States of America. Oh, hello there. How are you feeling right now?
Amazing. I mean, I'm here, so feeling very blessed. Thank you.
All right. So tell us a little bit more about your community involvement.
Since I was 5 years old, I've been very passionate about making a difference in the world around me. It all started with local animal shelters, and by the time I was 10 years old, I'd raised more than $150,000 for people in need, not including giving 5 cars to families in need. I also started at 10 years old a pageant for special needs people called Our Shining Stars, where every winner, everyone receives a crown and a huge bag of gifts, and every year we have more than 75 contestants. Because of this, I've won the President's Bronze, Silver, and Gold Award, Governor's Point of Light Award, proclamation from the mayor, which makes me the youngest child at the time to win such awards. And I hope to show you, of course I could go on and on, about what I've done since then. 13 years old, started a mentoring program in honor of my brother who died of a drug overdose, where I go to schools all around the United States and I speak to kids about believing in themselves and saying no to drugs and alcohol. But I hope to show you what I can do as your Miss Landscapes International. Thank you so much.
That's pretty impressive. Thank you so much, Miss United States of America. And now let's hear it from Sweden. Hello there. Good evening to you.
Thank you very much. Good evening to you too.
All right. So I have a very simple question. What is your definition of success?
Often when we think about people, successful people, we think about someone who's rich or someone who has a good education or someone who's in charge of a big company. But for me, it's more about learning how to get by your failures and to keep push on. Because, you know, like, maybe you don't always achieve your goals, but it's very important that you don't get stuck on what you did wrong and that you can be happy and feel successful for what you did during your trip to your goal. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Once again, Miss Sweden. Now let's call in our next finalist, Russia. Hello there. Well, I actually heard that you've been living in China for almost 8 years, right?
Yes, 7 years.
Wow, so should I say ni hao ma now? Yeah. So how do you like the culture of China?
Hello. My name is Anna Levchenko, from in Russia. 23 years. Living in China, 7 years. Love China. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Miss Russia. And now let's hear it from Korea.
Annyeonghaseyo.
Thank you. So, beauty and brains. If you must pick one, what would it be and why?
Beauty or brain? That's a good question. I would say a beauty. It's because the beauty doesn't mean of outlook. I would say beauty includes many things, That can include brain, that can include your heart, that can include your face. If it all combines together, it can be a more beautiful, not just having a brain or smart mind, but you can be beautiful with other things as well.
Thank you so much, a big hand for Korea. And now let's call in Ecuador. Buenas noches.
Muy buenas noches.
So what is the most beautiful landscape in your country? And please tell us more about it.
Okay. Good evening. For me, the most beautiful landscape in my country is the Chimborazo volcano, one of the biggest volcanoes in the world, because it's an amazing and gorgeous place, and we as Ecuadorians are identified with it. It's referred in our national emblem and reflects power, haughtiness, peaceful, and love, like all the Ecuadorians in the world. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Ms. Ecuador. I hope to be there someday. And now, let's call in China. Good evening, Miss China.
Good evening. Yes, I'm very happy to understand there. As Miss China, I welcome to everybody to come China.
Okay, so my question for you is, what are the best things that you are most proud of about China today?
Yes, as Miss China, I welcome everybody to come China. In Chinese history, we have four great inventions. 我们有四大发明, it's paper making, printing, gunpowder, and compass. Now we have a new four inventions. The new four inventions is high speed rail, skinny payments, online shopping, and sharing bicycle. 这是我们一带一路经济发展的新的四大发明。 Yesterday, I bought 5 shoes to Miss Philippines in Taobao. Now, the shoes is in the hotel. It's very fast. I hope everyone come China again visit. You can visit Great Wall in Beijing or visit Chengdu Panda. I would be great. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Miss China. And of course, I would have to agree with her. China is a very beautiful country. Thank you. And lastly, we would like to invite here on stage, Philippines. Good evening, Miss Philippines.
Good evening. Good evening, Gwangju. Good evening, Miss Landscapes International.
I'm sure that there is a lot of Filipinos who's watching you back home from our live coverage. Would you like to greet them?
Mabuhay, Philippines! We can do this!
Okay, so here is my question. Since you're actually wearing green, if nature would talk to you, what do you think nature would tell you?
If Mother Nature would talk to us, surely we would feel her pain as she begs to all of us to take good care of her with love and respect. The same way she treated all of us the moment we were born into this world. From its beautiful landscapes to the bodies of water, providing our basic needs. Indeed, the nature has been a great mother to all of us. So with all her glory, beauty and bounty, and with all the animals that live with us, it is time that we treat the nature the way a mother should be treated. Shashi.
Thank you so much, and that was very well said, Miss Philippines. Thank you so much to our ladies. Coming up next, these ladies will be down to 7, representing the 7 wonders of the world, and it's only happening here at Miss Landscapes International 2018. Welcome back, and you are still watching Miss Landscapes International 2018 live here in China. At this point, we are about to announce our top 7. In no particular order. Moving on to the competition tonight. Sweden. You are a part of the top 7. Peru. The next spot is yours. Thailand. Joining the ladies is Korea. You belong to the top 7. Japan. Joining the ladies tonight is Ecuador. And to complete our top 7, please join them. Philippines. Thank you so much, ladies. Once again, we present to you the top 7. And at this point, while the ladies would be preparing for the next segment, I give you back Yuen Xing.
Congratulations for our top 7. Now, 比赛到了这里，想必大家跟我一样都是热情澎湃。下面呢，让我们来了解一下我们专业而可爱的评委们对我们的比赛有什么感想呢？首先，第一位，我们将要有请到2017年版图中国小姐的冠军得主陈雪娇女士，让我们有请。那我们知道啊，你也是在选美上是非常有经验的一位成功人士，从曾经的选美选手到冠军，再到今天的评判，您的那个心路历程是一定是有改变的。可以跟我们分享一下吗？
啊，当然，从选手到评委，心态上我最大的一个感受就是成长。那么今天我看到各位选手他们站在我们这个舞台上绽放出自己的光彩时，不禁让我想到当时我自己作为选手参加比赛的时候所付出的辛劳，所付出背后的努力。然而我们能够站在这里，却只有短暂的时光可以向大家展示我们的美丽。我认为今天每一位选手的展示，在我看来都会让我回想起来曾经我为一场比赛所付出的努力。可能你会去无数次的练习表演方面的一些训练，直到你穿高跟鞋到脚跟磨破。也有可能你为了去控制体型、训练体型，需要去做无数的努力，但是当你站在舞台上的时候，你会觉得这一切都非常的值得。所以我最大的感受就是，有一天当我站在这里的时候，我现在不再是作为一个选手的时候，我更能够体会到每位选手他们所付出的努力，这也让我更加难以抉择到底是谁会成为最后的赢家。
好的，非常感谢陈雪娇女士，请您到舞台下继续观看我们的比赛。那么第二位呢，我们将要有请到版图中国小姐大赛主席赵雅丽女士上台，为我们分享她的感想。
赵女士您好，我们知道在整个比赛的过程中您也是有陪同我们的佳丽朋友们的，那在这段过程中您对各位佳丽的表现都是有所理解，也一定有很多难忘的经历，那请您跟我们一起分享一下。
这些天我陪伴的佳丽们一起啊参加这个反毒国际小姐比赛，我看他们在比赛当中啊他们特别敬业。有一天我们去拍外景啊，都30多度的高温，他们都是穿那个民族服装，非常的包裹得很紧，可是他们都非常的敬业，没有怨言，给我留下很深的印象，希望他们在这次比赛当中取得更好的成绩。
谢谢。我们也知道有很多佳丽，他们的国家离我们中国非常的路途遥远，所以在气候以及生活习惯上面有很多的不同。因此，各位佳丽能够在今晚给大家呈现一个这么完美的盛宴，那么现在呢，我们将舞台继续交给我们的七强选手。Let's welcome our top seven.
Japan. Sweden.Peru. Korea.Thailand. Ecuador.Philippines, angels sent from Ladies and gentlemen, the seven wonders of the world. Thank you so much. A warm round of applause for the ladies, please. You all look beautiful and classy in your evening gowns. At this point, we will be giving out another special award, which is the Miss Evening Style Award. The winner for Miss Evening Style Award is Malaysia! Congratulations, our Miss Evening Style Award, Malaysia! Up next, let's see who among the ladies made it to the final cut as we announce the top four as Miss Landscapes International 2018 returns. Welcome back, and we are still live here in Guangzhou, China. And now some ladies would have to come closer to the crown as we announce our top four finalists. Ladies, take a deep breath. Moving to the top four is Peru. The next spot belongs to Thailand. You are in the top four. Ecuador. And to complete our top four finalists for tonight, Philippines! Congratulations and thank you so much, ladies. Once again, I present to you our top four, Peru, Thailand, Ecuador, and Philippines. When we return, we will hear the much-awaited speeches from our finalists, only here at Miss Landscapes International 2018. Welcome back to the competition. In this year's pageant, our top four finalists will be given an individual spot for 90 seconds as they talk about harmony between mankind and nature. To begin with, let us hear it from Peru.
Ni hao, Guangzhou. Thank you so much for the opportunity. I'm so grateful to be here. Personally, I feel that nature is the most important that we have. There are so many natural disasters out there. There are so many attacks of the animals. We need to be aware of, we need to pay attention to. We need to make serious decisions to help to solve our land, our planet. Because, personally, this is a time to start to work as a Miss, as a new Miss Landscape International. Would be a honor to work since now to keep, to save our legacy alive. Thank you so much, Wanjo. 谢谢。
Thank you very much, Miss Peru. And now let's hear it from Thailand.
Ladies and gentlemen, you might think that I'm crazy when I'm demanding for nature, creatures, and environment that they have a fundamental right as humans. Nowadays, we live in a world that's full of technology and economic system, economic success and process. Then so many people have chosen to neglect environment, neglect to maintain and sustain our landscapes. Moreover, so many individual and big industry have chosen to destroy a landscape, destroyed our environment and nature in order to get more advantage for their company, for their life, or just for fun. But now I am as a representative of my country, Thailand, and as a representative of Miss Landscape International 2018. I want to encourage you guys to raise our hand to be the voice, because we human can be the voice for any other things, for example, creatures, environment, and landscape. We can be the voice for them, for in order to get better this world, to get back our prosperity for this world, and make this world get peace and be better. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Thailand. And now let's hear it from Ecuador.
Good evening. I'm very happy to be here among you to share my message. I come from Ecuador, considering the world as a huge biodiversity country. We love the animals. We are, as Ecuadorians, are identified with our emblematic species. For example, the condor is referred in our national emblem, being a symbol of power and haughtiness. So I've been a nature and animal lover since I was a little girl, because my parents taught me love and respect, not only the people around me, but also our mother nature and our beautiful animals. The earth is our home. I truly believe that how we take care of it is a reflection of our character, because the nature gives us so many things for free. So I hope to make people realize how helpless animals really are. They trust us and then depend on us. We should to be kind and take care of their needs. So all can I do is raise my voice and speak out for those who cannot speak for themselves, because each and every animal on earth has the same right to be here as you and me. I'm very happy for representing my country. Like William Penn once said, you have to work or do good things, therefore, for the animals. So I'm here because now is the moment I have to work for the animals. This planet is our one and only home, and we as a committed citizens can change the world. So I invite you all to please, let's take care of the earth, and she will take care of us. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Ms. Ecuador. And to complete our top four finalists, let's hear it from the Philippines.
Whatever you do for yourself dies with you, but whatever you do for the nature remains and is eternal. Taoism, Buddhism, and the traditional Chinese culture all promotes harmony between nature and humanity, including all the living things and the animals, as a core value of its utmost importance. To live in harmony with nature does not mean living in a house with no electricity or power, or walking on a barefoot. In my few days of stay here in Guangzhou, I have seen that we can enjoy the gifts of nature, such as its beautiful landscapes, while we enjoy technology at the same time. Women swore Shu Yang de Zhi Shi Ping Heng. All we need is balance. And this balance can only be achieved when we respect the equal rights of the animals and acknowledge our responsibilities to our nature. We must care for the uncared for. We must protect the unprotected. We must speak for the voiceless. Our Mother Nature and these animals that we share with, they are voices. But we, the Miss Landscapes International, can become their voice. So tonight, together with all the beautiful and amazing ladies I have here on the stage, the world unites and our voices become one. So to Adam Lee, to Guangzhou, China, and to the whole Miss Landscapes International, xie xie.
Thank you so much, Miss Philippines. Thank you so much, ladies. Truly, your words are definitely moving, and I hope that you serve as an inspiration to mankind in its continuous harmony with nature. Coming up next, one life will definitely be changed as we are getting closer to the crowning of Miss Landscapes International 2018. We have come towards the end of the competition tonight. But before we announce the winners, we shall be giving out some special awards. First up is Miss Elegance. Miss Elegance is India. Congratulations, Miss Elegance, India. Our next special award is Miss International Press. Miss International Press is Myanmar. Congratulations, Miss International Press, Myanmar. And now, the long wait is finally over as we will be announcing the winners of the very first Miss Landscapes International. Ladies, let's begin with the third runner-up. The third runner-up is Thailand. Our second runner-up is Peru. Only two ladies left, and one of them will be crowned Miss Landscapes International 2018. The winner will receive a one-year free hotel accommodation here in China, a sash, a cup of nature, a crown, and of course, a whopping $10,000 in cash. But right now, I will be announcing the first runner-up first. Of course, the role of the first runner-up is really important in case Miss Landscapes International 2018 will not be able to fulfill her duties. The first runner-up shall take her place. Are you ready? The first runner-up is Ecuador! And the new Miss Landscapes International 2018 is Philippines! You may now take your first walk as Miss Landscapes International 2018. Ladies and gentlemen, from the Philippines, Karen Grace Atienza. Once again, I present to you, from the Philippines, Karen Grace Atienza, Miss Landscapes International 2018. See you again next year, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Michael Russell. Good night, everyone.